Earlier this week, Fox News host Tucker Carlson did a segment on his first grade teacher, a woman by the name of Mrs. Raymond, who is now 77 years old and retired. But he said that his first grade teacher, being such an uber liberal, is what made him so conservative today and basically launched his hatred of liberals. In the segment, Tucker Carlson claimed that she would come in every day wearing these, you know, tribal prints. She was this, you know, uber hippie type liberal, a real Mother Earth type, he said. And that she would inject politics in the classroom and occasionally just randomly cry at her desk. These were the claims that Tucker Carlson made about a woman he knew decades ago, who's now 77 years old, trying to pin all of his horribleness onto her. Well, Washington Post found Mrs. Raymond, and they went and spoke to her. And they asked her, you know, Mrs. Raymond, first of all, thank you for taking your time to respond to this idiot that you used to teach in first grade. You know, is any of this true? And of course, she said, no, listen, none of this is true. I kept politics out of the classroom 100% of the time. I never sat there and cried at my desk. But I will say, she added, that back then, Tucker was actually just a very sweet and sensitive boy. Oh, kind of cute, though. Right? He is a total ass to her, throws her under the bus, basically says, this woman is why I'm so terrible today. Everybody should hate her. And she comes out calmly, coolly, and says, listen, none of that's true, but hey, he used to be such a nice boy. He was so sweet. He was such a good kid. She didn't attack him. She didn't come after him. She didn't say, what the hell happened to you? No. Just being a nice little old lady, still speaking fondly of a child that she literally taught decades ago. Still remembers how he was back then. See, folks, this isn't just about Tucker Carlson being a horrible person. It's about teachers, a lot of teachers out there, being genuinely good people. That's the takeaway of this. Teachers get treated like garbage across this country. Parents want to blame them for every single thing that's wrong with their child. Every time something goes wrong at the school, they want to blame the teacher. Teachers are underpaid. They're overworked. If you think, oh, well, they get the summers off. Buddy, you've never met a teacher, have you? They work their butts off more than anyone I've ever seen, and I know because I'm married to an educator. And I guarantee you 30 years from now, my wife would probably be able to look back fondly at her students, recall their individual personalities, their strengths, their weaknesses, just like Mrs. Raymond was able to do with Tucker Carlson. So while he tries to trash this woman with all of these lies, basically, you know, she would have a decent case for slander at this point if she wanted to go that route, but she doesn't. She just wanted to correct the record. And honestly, if Washington Post hadn't reached out to her, she probably wouldn't have even cared. But Tucker Carlson needed a villain. A villain he knew wasn't going to fight back. So he decided to pick on a 77-year-old woman and try to tell his audience that the reason he's so horrible today is because he one time saw her crying at her desk. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.